in WrestleMania 6, you know.
Greco-Roman background, one of the top competitors in Minnesota's collegiate wrestling scene. That quite simply, winning is in this man's DNA. Damon Kemp has earned multiple gold medals on the mat. Yeah, collegiate wrestling standout who has quickly made an impact here in WWE. Love him or hate him, he has what it takes to reach the top of WWE. After 7 years of training in NXT, it meant the world to Angelo Dawkins to make his WrestleMania debut at the WWE Performance Center.
Yeah, Dawkins defended the Raw Tag Team title that night, and he is destined for more success tonight. Dawkins is ready to turn up and start cracking skulls.
Left right.
Let me do it.
Uh-oh.
A controversial offshoot of the Up Up Down Down Championship. A really hope tonight's winner can unify it with the original title. Dawkins with the reversal. Thunder's Club comes down. Very effective. Oh, an arm breaker. The champion hoping to take the arm out of commission. There's that. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Ooh, bang! Escape just in time. Dominating shoulder tackle. He deflects it right back. Big forearm. Nope. Oh, oh man. Grabbing a hold of the arm. Oh, drop. You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here. Oh, the stop. The challenger's looking shaken. And that is Dawkins' intensity starting to ratchet up. Stomping down. Dawkins with impressive moves. David's going to have to endure this punishment. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Champion.